Welcome back to Max Ninjas.
Hi kids. In the previous class, we were discussing about integers. Now you can see some problems. Try these in your textbook. Here they have written like this. Write the following numbers with appropriate signs. They have given some statements. First statement is 100 meter below sea level. How should we give appropriate sign for this statement? 100 meter below sea level. You just imagine that this is the sea level and 100 meter it is below. So we should mark it by negative sign. So I can write the answer as minus 100 meter. By seeing minus 100 meter, we should understand that it is below the sea level. Here, 25 degree Celsius above 0 degree temperature. See, thermometer is here. And 25 degree above 0 degree. This is 0 degree. And here, up to 25. This we should mark it by plus 25 degree Celsius. And again, 15 degree Celsius below 0 degree temperature. So it is minus 15 degree Celsius. Next question is, we should find out any 5 numbers less than 0. See, you remember the strip. Here you can see number 0. Right side, all the numbers are greater than 0. Here we want to find out any 5 numbers less than 0. All the numbers left to 0 are less than 0. So from this side, you can select any of the numbers. So I am selecting some numbers. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, and minus 5. Here, compare using greater than or less than. Here are some numbers. We should compare each pairs. See, first pair is 0 and negative 8. See, here you can see 0 here and negative 8 here. All the numbers left to 0 are lesser. So definitely we can say that 0 is greater and negative 8 is lesser. Greater means open mouth. So 0 is greater than negative 8. Next question is 0 and 6. Here 0 and 6. All the numbers right to 0 are greater than 0. So 6 is greater. So our symbol comes like this. 0 is less than 6. Next one, 5 and minus 5. Here positive 5 is right to negative 5. So positive 5 is greater and negative 5 is smaller. So we can assign the sign like this. Here negative 1 and negative 15. Negative 1 is here and negative 15 is here. Negative 15 is left to negative 1. So we can say that negative 15 is lesser and negative 1 is greater. Sign come like this. 11 and 15. We know 11 is left to 15, so 11 is less and 15 is greater. Negative 20 and 2. 2 is here, negative 20 is here. So 20 is left to 2, so we can say that negative 20 is lesser than positive 2. See, I am saying once again, whatever number, you just search which number is in the left side of this strip and which number is in the right side of this strip, and conclude that the number which is left is smaller and the number which is right is bigger. Here they have given some statements. I am just saying that all the statements are true by using this strip. Every positive integer is larger than every negative integer. See, you just take one negative integer, -1, and select one positive integer, +2. See, -1 is left of +2, so we can say that -1 is lesser than +2. If you are taking two numbers and saying that which one is in the left side will be lesser and which one is in the right side will be greater. See, every positive integer is right side and every negative integer is in the left side. So this statement is true. 0 is less than every positive integer. See, you can see the positive integer here, and 0 is in the left side of every positive integer. So we can say that 0 is less than every positive integer. Next one is 0 is larger than every negative integer. You can see all the negative integer are left to 0. So we can say that 0 is in the right side and 0 is larger than every negative integer. Next one is 0 is neither negative integer nor positive integer. 0 doesn't have any sign, so we can say that it is neither negative nor positive. Further, a number from 0 on right larger is its value. When we are going from 0 to the right side, the value is greater than 0. And next one is, further, a number from 0 on left smaller is its value. When we are going from 0 to the left side, its value is decreasing. We already got this information from the first introduction of integers, that is from our game itself. I think you understood all these concepts. If you have any doubt, you can ask to me through comment box. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe and support me. Signing off, Femi Bijoy.